been about 2 hours since you got the drug. How do you feel?
Fantastic.
We'll be right back. This is a response to Iron Monkey saying that they could outsmoke any U.S. band.
I guess you can.
Wait, think about that, Jimmy.
Any U.S. band when the sun never shines in your country and you can't grow any potluck or shit.
Yeah, you guys can't grow any potluck like us.
Smoke dog shit all day. Yeah, I could smoke parsley all fucking day. I could smoke it all week and you don't get nothing but a headache.
Nobody has enough free time on their hands to smoke.
What was
that
saying about fields of rocks over there?
That's right.
Peasant farmers?
Huh?
Fields of rock?
I don't know, man. Why would anyone go outside if they lived there, man? It always rains. You can't grow any pot there. There's no sun. The sun doesn't shine there, and I think it's for a reason.
So you can't grow them pie?
No, I don't think that's the reason. But hey, I guess they get better hash than we do.
This is true.
The only hash we get is dredged up off the bottom of the ocean by scallop jumpers.
Yes,
Imagine they could out. Imagine our monkey could out smoke us, you know, with that shitty pot they got over there, you know? We probably wouldn't even want to smoke.
The green
We wouldn't want to smoke.
But if they come on over here and we smoke some good pot with them, they'd be frazzled out.
Got to be a Guinean.
You got to come on down to Guinea and smoke this oyster dope we got.
Oyster dope.
Dredged up by scallop junkies.
Make your brain shrivel up like an oyster. Well, that's all right, then.
They're a hell of a band. They just got some wrong ideas.
That's all I got to say is they're a hell of a bunch of men. And I don't even know a damn one of them. But anyone who can go to jail in England, come back out, and be in a band, hot damn, they're a hell of a man.
takes a long breath, turns to the wise man, follow the left hand.
Thank you.
Peterson.